हेलो लर्नर्स, नाउ इन दिस पार्ट वी विल स्टडी ऑर्गेनो सल्फर कंपाउंड्स फ्रॉम गार्लिक। गार्लिक और एलियम सटाइवम इज अ मेंबर ऑफ द फैमिली लिलिएसी, कंटेंस एन अबंडेंस ऑफ केमिकल कंपाउंड्स दैट हैव बीन शोन टू पजेस बेनिफिशियल इफेक्ट्स टू प्रोटेक्ट अगेंस्ट सेवरल डिजीजेस। सो फार वी हैव स्टडीड द स्ट्रक्चर एंड सोर्सेज ऑफ ऑर्गेनो सल्फर कंपाउंड्स। This part of module shall focus on organosulfur compounds from garlic and its properties. The name Allium sativum is derived from the Celtic word all, meaning burning or stinging, and the Latin sativum meaning planted or cultivated. The English word garlic is derived from the Anglo-Saxon gar lake or spear plant, referring to its flowering stalk. Garlic contains approximately 33 sulfur compounds, several enzymes, 17 amino acids and minerals. Biological effects of garlic are attributed to its characteristic organosulfur compounds. Allicin, dialyl thiosulfate, chemically known as 2-propane 1 sulfinothioic acid, S2-propinyl ester, thio-2-propane 1 sulfonic acid, S-allyl ester, and discovered by Cavallito and Bailey in 1944, responsible for garlic's typical pungent smell. Allicin does not exist in garlic until it is crushed or cut. Injury to the garlic bulb activates the enzyme allinase, which metabolizes allin to allicin. Allicin is further metabolized to produce dialyl sulfide, that is DAS, dialyl disulfide, that is DADS, dialyl trisulfide, allyl methyl trisulfide, diethyn, and adjone. Allicin represents about 70% of the overall thiosulfonates present in the cloves upon mechanical crushing. On average, garlic cloves contain 8 gram per kg of allin. A pure dehydration process with no loss of ingredients would result in 20 to 25 milligram per gram allin content in the powder. However, garlic powders contain only 10 grams per kg allin at most, indicating that most of allin is lost during dehydration. Crushed raw garlic is high in allicin, containing 37 milligram per gram. Now, recommended intake. There is no standard available for intake of garlic. In 1988, German Commission E monograph proposed that daily intake of 1 to 2 cloves of garlic or 4 grams of intact garlic may have health benefits. Other scientists have recommended that the daily dose of dehydrated garlic powder has been 900 milligram. Aged garlic extract intakes ranging from 1 to 7.2 grams per day have been used with success. Now, coming down to effect of processing. The influence of processing with and without fermentation on the contents of organosulfur compounds, namely gamma glutamyl peptides, S alkanil L cysteine sulfoxide, and S allyl L cysteine in pickled blanched garlic was evaluated. For each processing type, the effect of the preservation method and storage time was also analyzed. Blanching in hot water, that is 90 degrees centigrade for 5 minutes, hardly affected the individual organosulfur compound content. The fermentation and packing steps negatively affected the levels of all compounds except for SAC. Sulfur, the content of this compound increased during storage at room temperature, whereas gamma glutamyl peptides and ACSOS were degraded to various extents. The pasteurization treatment itself had no significant effect on the concentrations of organosulfur compounds. Use of corresponding fermentation brine in the case of fermented product in conjunction with refrigerated storage was found to be the best method to preserve the levels of organosulfur compounds in pickled garlic stored up to 1 year. Metabolism and bioavailability. Allicin has been shown to be metabolized rapidly to allyl mercaptan when added to whole blood, but neither allicin nor its transformation compounds nor allyl mercaptan were found in the blood, urine or stool after volunteers consumed a large amount, that is about 25 grams of chopped raw garlic. Allyl methyl sulfide AMS is the main breathe metabolite of allicin. However, it has been known for some time that allyl methyl sulfide is a component of human breathe after consuming raw garlic and that its rate of appearance and decline in the breath indicated to be a product of systemic metabolism. The term allicin bioavailability is being used to represent the sum of three processes: enzymatic, that is garlic allylase, formation of allyl thiosulfinates, mainly allicin, from allyn, usually in the gastrointestinal tract, followed by their absorption and metabolism to a quantifiable metabolite, allyl methyl sulfide. Allicin absorption is known to be highly efficient, although partial metabolism to the rapidly absorbed intermediate, allyl mercaptan, may occur during absorption. Dear learners, in this section, we have studied organosulfur compound present in garlic. We learnt about allicin, its structure, effect of processing, recommended intake, metabolism and bioavailability.